Material girl.
I don't know what these niggas say, jumping because I know I'm material girl. And I get.
This week, I really want to show you. It was a busy week, it looks like. I didn't realize, but it kind of was. So first, I made this little black bikini. It's so adorable. I made matching bottoms as well. And I figured out how to put like the little swimsuit lining on the inside. It was my first try, so it's pretty rough, I'm not gonna lie. But thankfully, this one's for me. So yeah, I'm really proud of this. Next, we have this brown bikini. Here's the top, so cute. And here's the bottom. It was honestly just an experiment. I don't really like this texture of the yarn. It's the Red Heart Super Saver. It's so rough, it's so fuzzy. I don't think I'm gonna line this one because I don't think I'm gonna wear it. I might just recycle the yarn. Here's the last bikini, but this one's for my best friend. It is so cute and the colors literally match my nails. Ah, are you kidding? And here's the top. Next I have this blue messenger bag with this cute little flower on it. It's so big and roomy, and I'm gonna be putting this one up on my Depop. So if you're interested in that, the link is in my link tree in the bio. Then we have these two bottle holders. They're so cute. Like, I don't even have much to say. They're just adorable. You put your water bottle in there, your water bottle looks cute, you can throw it on your shoulder. Absolutely obsessed with them. I want to make a million because they're pretty quick and easy, and the little appliques just add so much. Like, I'm really excited for this next one. It's this adorable heart crop top. You can wear it this way or you can wear it this way. This is about a size extra small, small. It's also going up on the Depop. And I made a matching pouch. It's so cute. Please go check it out if you're interested. I desperately need someone to wear this. Like, I'm just picturing this little set like this with like a little skirt or something. Oh my gosh, so cute. And lastly, I was trying to get rid of a bunch of scraps, which I did, and I turned them into this big fat boy right here. Literally, like, this is huge. I can fit my whole life in here. Like, this is big enough to be like an overnight bag, like a beach bag. I could definitely fit like a towel, a change of clothes, a pair of shoes. Like, this is a big ass bag. And I also have this mushroom just left over from, I made it for fun and I didn't know where to put it. And it goes so cute on this bag. This is also going up on my Depop. So if you've been in need of a gigantic like tote bag, overnight bag, beach bag, check this one out. I love it. It's so, I might do like a what can I fit in my bag type thing with this, because like I could seriously fit like half my life in here. And that was everything I made. Thanks for watching. Well, I must admit it, I would marry you in an instant. Damn your wife, I'd be your mistress just to have you around. But I was late for this, late for that,
love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, die, I'll be on time.
We could stay out late until the sun sets past eight, and the cotton candy haze mirrors the warmth of your gaze. Raise your glass to mine, and as we drink, we would lock eyes. So we could disregard the thought of ever having to part. For summer is for falling in love.